Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Limitless Reviews, where we review things that are cheap and affordable for the modern day millennial. Our goal is to save money and invest that money in the right places so we can grow it and have more money in the future. I know that doesn't sound like the best policy, but to be honest with you, it's going to be a very, very good policy when you look at it years down the line. So, have you ever went to the store and had to pick between a good running shoe, a good jogging shoe, and you just never had the best idea of what to buy? Well, today I'm going to provide you a shoe that I think is very comfortable, is very budget friendly, and can help you while walking, jogging, or running. The shoe that I have for you is a pretty good shoe. It is a branded shoe, which you would think is, how could a branded shoe be found at such a cheap price? Normally, any running shoe at Nike, or be it the Pegasus, or the other high-end shoes, or the Adidas, are around $120, $130, $100. And you're like, do I really want to spend that money for that shoe? No, but today I've brought to you a shoe that is about $50. And is branded as a good shoe. And without further ado, the shoe that I bought off Amazon is an Adidas shoe, which is shocking because you don't think you could get an Adidas shoe for $50. And the shoe is the Adidas Alpha Bounce RC2. And I wear size 12, so I bought a size 12 in the shoe. And this is just the unboxing video. The reason I picked this shoe is I've been on multiple visits to different shoe stores like Famous Footwear, DSW, the Nike store. I've even looked at the Puma store online. I've looked at various other stores where I could find shoes. And to be honest, I went to DSW, and I live in Ohio, and I was able to find this shoe, and it's priced at $80 at DSW. But I was able to get it off Amazon for $45. Yes, the price just changed with the size, but I don't think I saw the size go, I didn't see the price go above $60. So if you could get this shoe for like $45, $50, I paid $50 for the shoe with everything. And if you can get this for $50, it is a good catch. I have not used this shoe yet. I'm gonna go ahead, open the box and show you the interior. As you can see, it's got the little Adidas paper on it. You can see. So, as you can see, here's the shoe, and it is Adidas, and if you look at it, it's got the Alpha Bounce technology, the midsole, and I've worn this shoe, and I walked in it for about 15 minutes at the DSW, and to be completely honest, this Alpha Bounce sole is amazing. It has got a lot of cushion. It is very, very nice on your foot. Your foot feels like it's on a pillow. And then right here, and I've seen other videos where you cut into this, there's a bounce technology where the cushion helps your foot stay stable when you rock the foot from left to right. Using the shoe, you can feel the stability. If you look at the top, it's a very nice mesh design, so it's got a lot of breathability to the shoe. And I have a very narrow foot, so I did not have a problem with this shoe. But I think if you have a foot that's a little bit on the wider side, I would definitely try the shoe on before you buy it, because it does seem kind of narrow from the top. It's got this very nice design. It has these ridges coming out on this side. It's got the Adidas logo here. It's got this little cage. It's very nice and shiny. It's got laces. I prefer laces because I can tie them according to my knee, because I have a skinnier foot. So if a shoe doesn't have laces, it's kind of loose for me. You can definitely see the bounce technology. And the other good thing about this shoe is, if you see the bottom of this, this is actually made of tire. It's made of Continental Tire. Their tire company put the sole on this shoe. So it's got a very nice feel. It's got a lot of rubber, and it gives you a good traction while running, jogging, or just moving around in general. I will do a final review where I'll have this shoe on for about a week to 2 weeks, and then I'll put up a review about what I felt about the shoe, where it lacked, and just to see the overall comfort with the shoes. So that's going to be the end of this video, the unboxing video. So what we can do now is, if you would like, please subscribe, like the channel, like the video, and if you have any comments, concerns, please go ahead and put them down in the comment section below. I'm trying to make a lot of new videos for the modern day millennial and where we can save money. So let's just keep on liking this channel if we can, and let's get a lot of video likes on this channel and keep things going from here. Thank you, and I'm signing off now. Have a good one.